see you. You're walking across the campus, cool professor studying romances. How am I supposed to pretend? Hey Naysters, welcome back to my channel. This is Naysie. So I'm in the car right now because I'm too lazy to just like wait until we get home to film. But we're waiting for my dad to go into a store. So my mama's here. Say hi, mommy.
Hey.
But so today I'm going to be doing a video and I'm going to be making my fictional family. So I'm going to be relating people in my family to fictional characters and hopefully we're going to have some fun. And I'm going to spill the tea on my family. So let's get right out to the video. Let's go. We are starting with my dad, and my dad's been in some of my videos, so he is crazy and he is so fun. So I was thinking about it, and also most of these characters are just going to be from the same, like, I don't know, three series, because they're the only series I like read and watch. But first up is my dad, and he is George Weasley, because I don't know, I feel like Fred and George low-key have different personalities, and he just gives me more Georgie vibes than Fred over here. So my dad is George Weasley. Okay, so the camera angle in this video is going to change regularly because I'm just holding my phone and people keep texting me, so I'm like, but next up is my mommy. So my mom reminds me of Esme Cullen. I can't say it properly because I have like minor lisp. It's not fun. But my mom reminds me of Esme Cullen. I can't say it right, and I know I can't say it right, just because my mom is the nicest person on planet Earth, period, thesis. Also, for those of you who don't know, that's the mom from Twilight. Well, Edward's mom. There's some air quotes going on. Next up is my brother, Parker. You can probably, like, hear the highway right now because we're, like, parked in front of it. It's weird. But, basically, my brother, Parker, I would say he reminds me of Percy Weasley, but he watches my videos, so I can't say that. Love you, Parker. So, he reminds me of Obi-Wan Kenobi. I don't know. He just kind of gives me the vibes of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and that's it. Period. Thesis. Next up is my sister-in-law, the lovely Miss Christine. So she reminds me of Lucy from Narnia. I don't know what it is about her, but she's lovely, and she just gives me the vibes. I don't know. It confuses me, but she really has that heart set. She's lovely. She is a lovely lady. Next up, my sister Megan. So Megan reminds me of Ginny Weasley because Megan is crazy and she does it in the funnest way possible, and things may not be the right way, but they're the Megan way, so therefore they are right. And she just, I don't know, she is her own breed. She is incredible. She reminds me of Ginny Weasley just because she just has so much courage, and she is the main character. She just is. And next up, my brother-in-law Dustin. So Dustin reminds me of Peeta Mellark from The Hunger Games, and he just really has his vibes. He suffers from minor simpism. JK, I love you, Dustin! But he's so nice, and he's just such a gentleman. I don't know, he's Peeta. Okay, so next up is my sister Lauren, and she reminds me of Fleur Delacour from Harry Potter. And just because if you read the books, or even if you watch the movies, you know, Fleur's greatest possession is her sister, and that's truly incredible. And I know Lauren, she would drop anything, she has dropped everything to come and like hang out with me. She's just incredible. Everyone in my family is incredible. And she just, I don't know, she radiates that Vila beauty. She is gorgeous. I mean, everyone in my family is. But she just is incredible. And she just, especially if you know her in real life, if you're like one of my friends or something, you know Lauren is Fleur Delacour. Because she just, I don't know, Lauren, we were reading the books, my dad and I, and we were just like, does she remind you of Lauren? Or is that just a me thing? And my dad was like, OMG, she does. But she just has extreme Lauren vibes, and because Fleur is just, and she is so fashionable, and Lauren is a fashion queen. So that is all my family members. But then how I think of myself, so I think of myself of Nymphadora Tonks, and we have like the same like Myers-Briggs results thing, but she just is clumsy, and I don't know, I feel like I'm low-key like her. So car unlocked, but that is all. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell and comment down below. Hashtag notification squad to get a shout out in one of my videos. Love y'all so much. See y'all next week. Bye.